everybody, you're watching Hi TV and we're at Colombo Fashion Week Swim Collection for 2015. Fantastic show ahead of its second day and it's the final day. So we're expecting the big guns to come out tonight and it's going to be a really, really, really awesome evening. So don't go anywhere. This is Hi TV.
Kind of girl that keeps you waiting, waiting around. She likes to get her toes done bright red. She's always reapplying lips.
So I got a regular at Colombo Fashion Week, but she's not showing us the swim collection. Ramona, how's it going? What do you think of the show?
Oh, it's really, really good. I think it's a good start for swim because Sri Lanka being such a tropical country and swim is not happening at the moment, and RJ has come up with this amazing concept which really brings out the swim talent and incorporating factories which we have a para business, right? So it's been good.
All right, fantastic. Thank you so much and see you soon.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the collection of Shivan and Nourish.
So I got Nourish and Shivan with me. How's it going, boys?
Very good. It's our first time in Sri Lanka and we're really excited. And,
I just noticed your glasses. This is epic. This is a beyond phenomenal.
Thank you.
So, Shivan,
yeah.
What do you think of swimwear? And also, what do you think of, as in swimwear, the show, what do you think of it?
About our show, about the whole setup, I love this. This is, I think it's perfect. I mean, we showcased in Miami about 3 years back, and I feel this could be the next destination for swimwear, and it's just rightly located in this part of the center.
So apparently, Shivan's not much of a talker, so I'm going to switch over this side. Nourish, let's talk about the inspiration behind your collection this time.
So this season, it was Cruz Azot's 1516 that we showcased. It basically took inspiration from the French artist André Rousseau's paintings. So basically the way he depicts his flora and fauna was interpreted in three different prints in the collection, and the style lines that you see take forward that the ways of doing leaves, and you saw a very modernist version of his artworks. So that's usually what we do. Mostly inspiration is always art, and then we try and do our versions of it. And hopefully you could see that in the work.
Yeah. Sorry, I keep smiling. I just love the glasses, man. Phenomenal. All right, thank you so much, boys, and we'll see you soon.
Absolutely.
Cheers. I've got Gayanta with me. How's it going?
It's going great.
What do you think of the show?
It's an amazing show. First showcase in South Asia, right? And an amazing opportunity to talk about an industry that makes close to 230 million turnover a year, right? And I think it's going to grow bigger and bigger every year. And this is the pivotal moment. This is the historic moment where it all started.
All right. Thank you very much, Gayanta. And we'll see you soon.
Ladies and gentlemen, the collection of your very own Arugambe Beachwear.
So we got the godfather, aka Big Daddy, also known as Ajay, the big man behind Colombo Fashion Week. How's it going?
Going good. By God's grace, going good.
Fantastic show, Ajay. Let's talk about the inspiration to break off the swimwear section from Colombo Fashion Week and bring it into a different show altogether.
Well, it's a long story, but it's a very strategic story because swimwear is a growing category around the world. And every tourist coming into Sri Lanka would always pack in a bikini. But yet we don't have swimwear designers and we don't sell local swimwear, right? And we manufacture the best in the world, right? So I wanted to bring this together and Sarinda understood my vision. And we are the first fashion week in this part of the world to have swim as a formal season.
And my final question, your brand, Arugambe. Let's talk about the inspiration behind this collection.
Well, you know, I love colors, right? I love colors and I have to always justify colors. And, you know, Arugambe uses colors in a very typical manner, which, you know, so I had to take this forward into women's swimwear. And I like to use prints. I wanted to also be a little sporty, young, and vibrant, you know. So that was the whole thinking behind it.
All right. Fantastic stuff, Ajay. And all the best for the future stuff as well.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks.
So big hi from Hi TV. How's it going?
Hi. Everything's going good.
Long time no see. Where have you been?
Oh, I've been gallivanting. Traveling. That's what I've been doing while you were gallivanting.
All right, chats. What do you think of the show today?
I think it's fabulous. I am so honored as a Sri Lankan. The fact that we have so many designers that's coming up and doing a fabulous collection. Kudos to Darshi and even the duo, the boys. They were fantastic. Their collection was out of this world. And I'm looking forward for more talent to come as we grow. And it's amazing.
I've got a serious problem. Am I that predictable? Everyone has been answering my questions in just one go.
Oh,
like, I don't even have to ask for
questions. Just because it's just amazing. And nobody needs to just even think about anything. It's mind-blowing. Colombo is having such a good pickup from what it used to be 5 years ago. And as a Sri Lankan, what can I say? I'm so proud. Wow.
And you're no introduction to fashion as well. What do you think of the concept of CFW bringing out a separate swimwear collection? I know they got the spring and summer as well as the resort wear, but swimwear, that is something that would be Okabalandepa in Sri Lanka. But
I was waiting for the swimwear collection because I know Arugambe was waiting to do it. But then again, I like the fact that they even introduce other designers and they're motivated by doing so. Because as I said, like every swimwear that I would buy would be Victoria's Secret or Arugambe. But knowing that there's other designers out there, I would definitely want to put my hands on those products. As creative as it is, it's usable and it's durable. So it's amazing.
All right. Thank you very much again for answering all my questions in just one go. We'll see you soon.
Cheers.
You by Upeksha.
So I got Upeksha with me. Upeksha also just finished showcasing a brilliant collection. What was the inspiration behind it?
Floral motif, and the inspiration is basically for everyday women, beautiful classic fits that have something different, something whimsical. So that's the inspiration.
And let's talk about the concept of CFW having a special swimwear show. What do you think of it? Do you think it was needed in this country?
I think it was brilliant, and I'm so thankful that they included me. And Linnea Aqua was amazing. They educated us on how to construct and how to go about designing a swimwear collection. So it was really good.
All right, fantastic. Thank you so much, Upeksha. See you soon. Cheers. So I've got the gorgeous Ruth with me. How's it going?
It's going well.
What do you think of the show?
I think it's fabulous, and I think it's very daring, considering the kind of environment that I've seen in Sri Lanka so far in terms of swimwear. So it's lovely.
Any designers that stood out to you so far?
The last one who just came on. Yes, that's her. Because I think I saw her at a previous fashion week before, and her clothes are quite spectacular. Mm-hmm. And I'm impressed by her swimwear as well. Yes.
All right, speaking of spectacular, looking very dashing and beautiful, let's talk about who you're wearing.
Thank you. I'm wearing me.
Oh, wow. That's fantastic.
I'm a designer. I go by the label of Kawe, but we've relocated to Sri Lanka, so haven't quite established myself yet. I'm still settling, but hopefully one day I can also enter the Sri Lankan fashion scene.
That's fantastic. All the best, and we hope to see you soon.
Thank
Cheers.
You
Bye.
Much. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Darshi Kirtasena.
So she just finished showcasing a fantastic collection. Darshi, how's it going?
Thank you for that fantastic part. It's going
good.
It was
fantastic, honestly was.
Thank you. It's going good.
So let's talk about the inspiration behind this collection.
Inspiration was mainly boho, and then I always like paisley. So use paisley and the feather. So that was the from boho, that's what I took. And then I wanted to keep it like watery, so the waves kind of thing. And then also I wanted to do the nude collection in the same motifs with different colors.
So let's talk about the big leap Colombo Fashion Week has made from, you know, just Colombo Fashion Week once a year to now a swimwear show they're doing the spring and summer as well as a resort wear. What do you think of the swimwear collection?
Well, the swimwear show, it's fantastic because we are a tropical country. We make one of the best swimmers in the world. I mean, probably the best at Linea Aqua, MAS. And then why not let the rest of the world know about it? And Ajay and Sarinda Unambo, the CEO at MAS, Linea Aqua, they've got together and this is the brainchild of them.
Fantastic stuff. So we hope to see you next year as well.
Fantastic. Absolutely. Thank you.
All right. All the best. Cheers.
our designer, Darshi Kirti Sena.
What went through your head when Ajay said, Prasad, we're doing a swim show?
You know, I never questioned Ajay. He has the right instinct. He's the right man in the right place at the right time. And when he said, I'm doing swim, I thought, oh my God, nobody in the world has thought of this before. And how perfect is it for Sri Lanka and Colombo to be hosting swim? It's going to be fantastic. And I know that tonight I've seen talent that just bubbles, you know. And I think universally, all over the world, people are going to acknowledge that Sri Lanka is the place to be in.
All right, I know I do this to you every year, but who is the favorite?
Designer?
Yeah.
Well, in many ways, Darshi. Because, you know, she combines a traditional art and brings it to a modern context. Today, she showed me the printing that she was doing with batik, and it was just awesome. So I must say that she is somebody whom I really, really admire and respect a lot.
Fantastic. Thank you so much, Prasad, and we'll see you soon.
Thank you. Always great talking to Hai.
This has created a very colorful and in-depth meaning to a bohemian swimwear collection for 2015. Charlene.
Let's talk about the inspiration behind your conversation as well.
So I am a fan of Sri Lanka, Sri Lankan history, Sri Lankan art, and everything authentic. So I try as much as possible to implement that into my designs, and I thought, why not do that with swimwear? Boho, of course, came into the whole trend because it's now in trend. So I just matched it up to that, and I saw the opportunity where that can kind of blend in together and make a good collection. So that was it.
I got Christina with me, looking bomb. How's it going?
It's going really great. Isn't it a lovely Saturday for Colombo Fashion Week Swim?
What do you think of the concept of swim?
I love swim in general because I love the water and I love swimsuits. And I thought today's show really hit the nail on the head.
Any designers that stood out particularly to you?
Well, I mean, I love the homegrown stuff, so Buddhi Batik's definitely close to my heart. Charlie. Oh wow, amazing.
All right, thank you very much, Christina. We'll see you soon.
You're welcome.
We got Brian with us. How's it going? Long time no see, man. How's it going?
Well, I miss
I'm sorry, I'm really excited.
You are?
Yeah.
I'm seeing all those women up there.
Wow. I don't right know. On, right on. What did you think of the show?
It was nice, and I love the ramp actually. And I saw some nice collection.
Any designers that stood out?
Well, apparently I heard Ram Punch was really great yesterday. I saw some stuff that was really nice.
All right, thank you very much, Brian. See you soon.
I'd also like to thank the team who put this together, Fazina, Anjali. It just wouldn't be possible without you guys. And to every one of you, you know whom I mean, thank you very much. But the evening wouldn't be complete without thanking one of the loveliest women in Sri Lanka who makes other women look lovely too. Ramani Fernando and her gorgeous team of wonderful young people. Team Ramani Fernando. Hey guys, you're supposed to pop out as I say that. Come right in. You know, they're the hardest working team I've ever worked with. They're just so obliging, so wonderful, and they make the girls look so beautiful. And they're right there on duty, all through. Come up, guys, come up. Come right up, come on. Come on. You are so lucky to have Ramani Fernando in Colombo. I just want to have her so badly in Bangalore too. Thank you guys, thank you so much. Every year you stand by us and you make the girls look so beautiful, which is the whole point of the show. Thank you so much, and thank you, Ramani. Thank you.
So somebody's looking well and swaggy today. How's it going?
Thank you.
You love swag.
Yes, I wanted to go floral.
How'd you go? How's the show going?
I think it's a good thing that they have brought a runway like this called Swim under CFW, because they used to showcase this on the main show, but now it's categorized so well that we can see more and more upcoming designer. For now, I will say my favorite was yesterday's Rum Punch. I think Rukshi nailed it. It was phenomenal. I love Darshi because Darshi has won all our hearts. She was very good so far.
All right, thank you very much, Danu, and we'll see you soon.
I just said everything together,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I'm like, what's my next question from this boy?
And I'm sorry, job.
Yes. All right, we'll see you soon. You. Take care.
Colombo Fashion Week's Swim Edition. It's Charlie by Matthew Faith. Welcome back, the models of Matthew Zink at Colombo Fashion Week's Swim Edition.
I got Hazara with me. How's it going?
Really good, very excited, and great collections going on, so yeah.
Okay, thanks for answering all my questions in one go. But any designers that you thought were fantastic today?
I think the first designer was amazing, and then Charlene. Mm-hmm. So pretty good collections this time.
Let's talk about what you're wearing today. Who are you wearing, rather?
It's a random boutique hotel from China.
That's so fantastic.
Yeah.
All right, all the best, and we'll see you soon. Cheers. Bye.
Try to talk to him, can't get through. Every day he's a different dude. These are the signs of a grown-ass boy. Better run for the hills. I'm just trying to keep it real. But you can't raise a man. He's already grown, what you gon' do? You wonder why he acts like a boy. It's cause he wasn't raised right before you. Girl, you ain't never gon' change nobody. If he don't wanna, you can't.
What a fantastic show. I am so psyched that I was here. It was certainly, certainly one of the best shows that CFW has ever pushed off. So kudos out to RJ, Dirk and Prasad, the fantastic three men behind Colombo Fashion Week. And this show has been completely phenomenal. I am looking forward to next year, the year after, and many more years to come. As for you watching this presentation, I hope you enjoyed. I know you did. And until next time, I'm Rayhan, signing out for Hi TV. Cheers. Bye.
Cause she got the blue jeans painted on tight that everybody wants on a Saturday night.